wake up, I ain't sleep. Ron, what is that on your head?
Do you like it?
Oh Lord, please don't tell me you're wearing a wig now.
You asked me to make you a hat, didn't you?
Oh no, I said a scarf. That's the skunk.
Oh. Well, I don't know how to make hats, so.
Oh, well, okay, it's a hat. As long as it comes off. Oh, that's much better.
It's a little wet, but.
I like it.
Still gotta put some lining in it.
Oh, there's dandruff in it.
We can't all be perfect, Justin.
Thank you, Ron.
Try it on. Oh, look at that.
How do I look?
Like a skunk.
That's a good thing. They're cute, aren't they?
Yes. I like it. It fits you nice and snug. Bring that around the front. There you go. That's nice.
Can I look?
Yes, ma'am.
Wow, I look like royalty. Thank you, Ron.
Look like Daniel Boone's daughter. You do kind of. We might need to wash it again, too.
Well, let me put a liner in it.
We've got some material laying around, don't you?
Oh, yeah. I have that material that my friend gave me like 4 months ago. I've just been sitting around.
Oh.
I'll go ahead and line this real quick. Ooh, the ladies in town aren't even ready for me yet.
Well. Oh, my.
You can borrow it sometimes if you want.
I might have to. Them old men down there at the tavern, they might like that a bit too much on you.
No, there's nothing I can do about that. It's their loss. I already have a man. Thank you, Ron.
Let me see the inside.
Warm, but I feel pretty. I've never had a fur hat or a fur anything in my life.
Very nice. Good job.
Thank you. As a team, we did it.
I quite like it.
Now, once this goes back on my head, this ain't coming off for at least a week.
You know, speaking of tavern, I'm gonna run down and get a cold drink. You wanna go with me?
Oh, but are you sure? The men might...
I'm with
Follow
you.
Us home.
Hand, other hand. Shall we?
I shall.